guys! Guess what today is?
This intro has to be quick. I'm feeling so many
emotions.
This
is gonna be really long. We are listening to Fastos's new album,
Youngblood.
But we're not gonna listen to Youngblood, Want You Back, Valentine, or Moving Along because we already heard the studio versions. But we're still gonna listen to Lie to Me and Talk Fast because we have not heard those yet.
So we're just even though they sang them on tour.
Yeah, it's gonna start because it's gonna be really long.
So grab a snack or stop watching now strap in. It's gonna be a crazy ride.
Oh my God. What
I'm saying is, if Callum doesn't have solos,
Callum's gonna have a solo.
Fastos will hear from my lawyer. We're about to hear Lie to Me. This quality is weird.
Is it?
No, it's not. Wait.
You did it!
Thank you, Luke. For blessing us. Woo! The harmonies! Whoa!
Oh my God, it's so good.
I'm sweating.
Oh, it's so cute.
Oh my God.
Oh.
Bro.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. It's like you want to cry, but you're also kind of happy
listening. I know. Like the lips are so sad, but you're like, oh my God, it's so good. Okay. Why am I dancing like this to Lie to Me?
Bro, I nearly cried.
That was so good.
I feel like obviously. We should be saying something afterwards, but we just can't because we'll never stop talking.
Also, like,
so. At the end, we'll give a full review. Next up is Talk Fast. I'm literally about to
have- I'm so scared.
I'm literally so about to explode.
Hear the lyrics. I love it.
It's like kind of 80s. Here we go.
Oh my God!
Oh!
This is like literally my favorite.
Oh man. Bro.
Oh my God.
If Walls Could Talk is next. Okay.
Oh. Oh my God, this beat. Oh my God. Oh my God, this is good. His voice sounds so good.
Yeah.
Is that who I think it is? This is like.
That's Ashton.
What the fuck?
Oh my God, where's Michael?
I know.
It was going.
This is like
hard.
So different, I feel like, than anything that we have ever
heard. Yeah, completely. Oh my God! This part's giving me like Arctic Monkey vibes.
Yeah, I was just gonna say,
yeah.
Like. Is it?
That has to be Ashton.
Finally.
Bro. Okay, I need to stop saying bro after every song, but like, it is the only
I'm
mood
so
I have.
Sweating.
We survived our first song that we don't know.
Oh, it sounds like Selena Gomez.
I was gonna say it sounds like.
I feel like it's like building.
Yeah.
You is a better man with all love, guys.
This album is very real so far. You can tell that they wrote it from personal experience. Oh, this one is called More.
We stand! I already love it.
Me too!
Like, a movie. I feel like, honestly, like Ghostbusters, like,
yeah,
they're chasing the ghost.
Yeah.
Like his voice.
Yeah,
they just
throw him so much.
From last album to this.
Yeah.
Oh man. This
guitar.
I know, I love it.
This live is gonna be amazing. They better sing it.
Michael.
Come through.
Good one, brother.
This song is so,
so
good.
My hair is coming out.
Ew!
Wig!
Wig! Why won't you love me? Ah!
This is me to them.
I love this.
Oh my god. So cute. Oh my god. Oh my,
oh my god.
Yes!
I love this song.
This one's so good. I love
it. It has a,
this
like,
one, like,
why did you think, like, you want to be sad, but
right?
You kind of, like,
it's
are happy and enjoying it? This is Woke Up in Japan. Will it be as good as Lost in Japan? We don't know.
Got some big shoes to fill.
Bruh. Hey! What is this? I love this Drake song.
We can cruise to this one.
Yeah.
I feel like
I
Bethel.
Could play this with people and they wouldn't know it was five songs.
Yeah, right? I think that's like half the album, yeah.
Why did
put him next
oh,
to us?
Empty wallets! Big mood, we are bro college kids!
Okay.
I'm shutting up.
Whoa. Sounds like Beethoven. I feel like I have to be like.
You know what?
Living ain't cheap.
Callum Hood is my favorite rapper. Confirmed.
C Swizzle. I just need to be like.
Yes!
You love Michael.
Yes!
Oh, I can't like keep up with you. You're coming to me. I do like a way to think and see this.
Ghost of You.
Whoa, we're almost done.
We're almost done.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Will anybody but Luke ever start a song?
No, first
I'm
first
not
man.
Complaining. It's so cute though.
Oh,
sounds like it should be playing a really dramatic, like, scene of a movie where, like, the rain, it's, like, raining and somebody's, like, looking at the, like,
oh my god,
by a beach.
His voice is so good. That was the deep track. Next up is Monster Among Men. I don't know how it's gonna go.
Voice.
This is so good. I'm so glad Michael started too. kind of looks like a rose. Give me an if God's real, it would be kind of.
He can snap.
Perhaps Michael snapped.
Michael snapped big time.
Michael owns this song. This is the song.
I love it even more. It's just Michael.
Property of Michael Gordon.
I think it's like crump to the song list.
Oh yeah.
Hold it tends down, to like
kind of.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Like a big one of these.
But like a every giant. Couple. We did
that was beat. That was one so
really good.
I like that one a lot.
I just loved like the Michael surprise
yes.
in the beginning, like
yes.
You thought it was gone.
Next is Meet You There.
Ooh.
I can't keep up with the beat.
Luke's voice! How many times can I say it?
Okay, I'm gonna like cut your head.
A breath. Spaceship landed.
This is the one that I've been looking forward to.
Last song. Anthem song. This sounds like a pop song.
Babylon.
Yes.
I am living.
This is, like, just too much.
I don't know how to dance, and I can't because you're shaking.
This should end it with Babylon.
No. It was, like, the most diverse Five Souls album I have ever listened
ever.
To.
It
and
was,
I loved every second of it.
Like, every song is so different, but so good.
And you could just tell...
it's just like, you know, like, it's truly from them.
Exactly.
Like.
And they took so long with this, and you can tell. Like,
yeah.
They actually took the time to write this album, and
it's shown throughout, like, every
yeah.
song.
Like, I am proud of every Five Souls thing that
but
they've
like,
done, but
this one
I'm
is
so
like,
proud of.
This is a glorious piece of art.
Yeah.
I could go on about this.
Yeah.
For, like, another, like... 2 days straight, just non-stop talking. But I think everybody would kill me.
So we're just gonna end the video here.
With me.
Let us know if you guys have a favorite song from this
yes.
album. Comment down below. We'd love to hear it.
If you can choose.
Give
my
the video
gosh.
A thumbs up. Subscribe to us for more Five Souls content, because we're Five Souls trash. Keep a lookout for more videos coming soon.
Oh my gosh.
If you stuck through this long.
Yeah.
Congrats.
You're a true... Yeah.
A homie. I'm a homie.
You deserve an award. That's all I have to say.
Bye, guys.